Say the Hard Rock Cafe was lit on Thursday, the 18th of October, for the official listening of Gerard's new album titled Love and Heartbreak will be an understatement. Despite being a weeknight, the venue was packed with friends, fans, well-wishers, and other top Nigerian musicians such as Timi Dakolo, Sal Sultan, Olu Sax, Mike Aremu, to mention but a few, who thrilled the crowd to no end with their exceptional sound. Enjoy an excerpt from the event. I got to play.
It's, from what I've heard, you know, so far, it's amazing. It's not the kind of your everyday music. There's a lot to the details. There's a lot of vocal, you know, ability being expressed, you know. So, and the messages, I think, you know, are really quite, you know, interesting as well.
Well, I got to work on some of the songs of the album. I think it's a fantastic album. Isaac is pushing his boundaries to bring up new stuff. It's a long time coming, and I'm glad it's finally here. Yeah.
Baby, oh baby, you're like medicine to me. You give me everything I want. Sweetie, baby, you're like medicine for me. You give me everything I need. My heart bleeds. And I smile every single time you come around. Can't do without you. Put my whole world around you. Please don't stay away. I need you every day. Oh, your words, they have a way to steal my heart.
It's a beautiful album. I've listened to a couple of the songs on the album, and it's soothing. I think it's amazing. I think it lives up to the title, Love and Heartbreak. Smooth, just amazing. Beautiful album.
I think he's trying to project a certain image of himself, which I think he has been able to capture so far. The songs we heard tonight, amazing songs, and I think people will love it when it comes out there.
When they push me, go Kati on tao. When they push me, go Kati on tao. When they push me, go Kati on tao. Kati on tao. Kati on tao. When they push me, go Kati on tao. When they push me, go Kati on tao. When they push me, go Kati on tao. Kati on tao.
The album is on point. He has been cooking this for years now. He said 3 years, and truly, it's worth the wait. Like the tracks that we listen to. Of course, you heard the X-Pact. You heard Olaito Dada, you heard Music Magnet. They all worked on the track, on the album, and it really makes sense.
I mean, so what, I've been doing this since, what, 2011, officially, since after Project Fame. And so, you know, I'm super excited to finally be able to share my album with the world. And I'm grateful to everyone that came here tonight. It's titled Love and Heartbreak. It drops at the end of the month. And, I mean, y'all, please support. Get the album, tell someone about it if you like it, tell us what your favorite song is. I'll be very grateful. Thank you.
We just want to shine light in light. Now, oh, I'm a believer. I shouldn't sing any other song that doesn't have Jesus in it. So I like that he has blown the lead. He has left the comfort zone to come out and say, we have it in us. The devil doesn't have anything that's original. He doesn't. So whatever we have, it belongs to our Father. So if somebody wants to sing a love song to his wife, he doesn't want to say, what shall we do today? He wants to sing a love song, he wants to say, oh, I've been hurt. Somebody's suffering from divorce, and they want a song they can relate with that is not vulgar. So I'm glad this happened.
Igba melo lo ma gba e lati fall in love for me. How long it go take you for you to fall in love? Epa, say igba melo lo ma gba e dami. Lati fall in love, you wanna. How long it go take you for you to fall in love? Ah, say igba melo lo ma gba e SLK. Lati fall in love, hey. How long it go take you for you to fall in love?